some people are in this confusion that the books are going to guide them, or actually their knowledge is going to guide them. They are helpful, but books never guide. That's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala didn't say, what is sirat al-mustaqim? Ihdina sirat al-mustaqim. O Allah, guide us to the straight path. But what is the straight path? It wasn't said siratul qur'ani wa sunnah. The straight path is of Quran and Sunnah. Quran and Sunnah, this guidance, this information for straight path. But the true understanding of straight path is not in books. The true understanding of Sunnah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Sirat al-lazina an'amta alayhim. If you want the straight path, follow the people of Allah. Follow the favored people. Follow the true worshippers, the true awliya, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Whenever anyone has been guided, they've been guided through a person. Very rarely you will say a book guides people. If book by itself can guide, then we have the same Quran as the Sahaba ikram had. Why are we not on guidance? We have the same book without any alteration what the Sahaba ikram had. We have the same sunnahs, same ahadith what the Sahaba had. Where is the guidance? Why is the difference? The difference is because we don't have access to such personality which they had access to. Similarly, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that they're not only anbiya who are favored people. وَمَنْ يُتَعِ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ فَأُولَٰئِكَ مَعَ الَّذِينَ أَنْعَمَ اللَّهُ. Who are the people of Allah, the favored people of Allah? مِنَ النَّبِيِّينَ. Firstly, anbiya. وَالصِّدِّقِينَ. Secondly, the greatest champions of truth, meaning actually the very high-ranking awliya. وَالشُّهَدَى. The martyrs. والصالحين, and the pious and righteous. These are favored people. So if you want guidance, you ask for اِهْدِنَ السِّرَاطَ الْمُسْتَقِيمِ, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala himself is telling, Allah Paak khud bata raha hai, farma raha hai ke sirate mustaqim chahiye. Ab sirate mustaqim kya hai? Agar jo log ye batate hain hum Quran aur sunnat ko follow kar rahe hain, hum Quran, wo Quran ke lafzon ko aur hadith ke lafzon ko shayad follow kar rahe hain, lekin matlab apna le rahe hain sara. Quran aur sunnat ko wo follow kar rahe hain jo uska matlab bhi wahi le jo aap alaihi salatu wasalam ne sahaba ikram ko, ahle bait e tahar ko sikhaya, unhone apne shagirdon ko sikhaya jo imam the, phir unhone apne shagirdon ko, unhone apno ko aate aate hum tak pahuncha. Kai log bade mutasir ho jate hain aur unko bada shauk hota hai, shor karte hain ki hum kitab aur sunnat ke pe chal rahe hain. Zahiri taur par to wo ठीक है, किताब और सुन्नत उनके हाथ में है, लेकिन उसका जो असल मफहूम है वो ये अपने जहन के मुताबिक है, खुद पढ़ रहे हैं, खुद समझ रहे हैं. अगर ये बात होती तो अल्लाह पाक इहदिनस सिरात अल मुस्तकीम के बाद होता सिरातुल कुरानी व सुन्ना, के रास्ता वो जो कुरान और सुन्नत है. लेकिन अल्लाह पाक के इल्म में ये बात थी कि कई बंदे कुरान और सुन्नत पढ़ेंगे लेकिन समझ उनको ठीक नहीं आएगी, वो मफहूम नहीं लेंगे जो मेरे नबी अलैहिस्सलाम ने, जो मेरे अपने सहाबा को समझाया. सो इफ अ पर्सन वांट्स टू बी गाइडेड, बी विद दोज पीपल हु आर पीपल ऑफ अल्लाह, मीनिंग द औलिया अल्लाह, एंड फॉलो देम, आस्क देम, यू विल बी गाइडेड.